guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to another video. I am filming a video after so long. I'm so happy. It's been almost a month since I filmed a video. I've been just uploading some of my pre-filmed videos and there was a lot that I was going through. If you want to know some updates, you can check out my budget channel where I have briefed you guys there. I do not want to talk about it, just to address the situation. I've done that, so you guys can go ahead and check that video out. But anyway, in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you all some of my current favorite hair care products. I have been taking care of my hair a lot ever since I got them cut and before that as well. But I honestly feel that my hair looks really luscious and kind of thick, better than before. And all thanks to these products that I've been using. I've kind of course, made my routine really proper with them and I wanted to share it with you guys. You can find all of them right now at great discounts because of the Amazon sale. So I'll leave the links below. Now, without further ado, let's get started. I am talking about Olaplex. I invested in them, I think, during my birthday month, which was in the month of June. Like in the May, I bought them because my birthday is in the first week of June. So I was like, okay, Himani, let's just buy them. They together, individually, if you see, they cost like 3,300. So if you buy it together, it'll cost anyway 6,400. But I got it at a great offer. So yeah, I invested in them, although I had to pay 4,000. But guys, it's completely worth your money. This is probably the best Olaplex shampoos that you can find. They have multiple numbers, but the number 4 shampoo and the number 5 conditioner is too good. To be honest, I do love the shampoo more than the conditioner, because the conditioner can be easily replaceable with any other good conditioner, but the shampoo is so freaking good. I've probably used it a couple of times. You can see I've emptied it out quite a bit. It comes full till the brim. And of course, you need really little amount to kind of wash it off. Now, to be honest, I have used it with like a chunky hair and it takes a lot of efforts to remove oil, especially some oils as thick as coconut oil. So that's the only con of this product. But you know, whenever I use it with like a Malic Bond Complex, it works amazingly. Doesn't dry out my hair at all, makes it so nice and shiny. So I absolutely love this combo and would recommend you guys to invest in these. I know these are expensive, like even 4,000 for this shampoo is really expensive. But if you're someone who has the bandwidth and is going through a lot with your hair, invest in these one, you will not regret. I freaking love these. The next product is the Minimalist Malic Bond Repair Complex. It's their 5% hair serum. Now, you get the similar one, the Bond Repair Complex in Olaplex. I have tried that out as well, the number 3. But guys, nothing works as good as the Minimalist one. I have used it a lot. You do not need a lot, okay, to see how much I've emptied it out. This is probably, I think it was a random discovery. I never was inclined on buying this. I was like, okay, it's just overhyped, this, that. But then I ended up getting it and I am in love with this product. It kind of smells a bit pungent, I'm not gonna lie. Smells really pungent and off, and you know, you're not supposed to use it on your scalp, just from the roots till the bottom of your hair. And I use it once a week and I've been doing it consistently since last 4 weeks. And again, you don't require a lot of product because again, it's quite heavily concentrated, smells a bit pungent. The moment I apply it and I walk out, and my mom like instantly gets to know I've put something in my hair. So yeah, that's the only thing, but it does wonders. It makes my hair soft, it makes my hair strengthen. Just love this complex. It's great for color treated hair, especially because your hair becomes so brittle and of course you need bond repair. But overall in general, please get your hands on this. It's really affordable. I mean, it's so affordable compared to Olaplex. Now, I know they do have shampoo in the Minimalist one as well, but I'm really not sure. I love Olaplex so much. So I'm going to continue with my Olaplex and this Malic Bond from Minimalist. There's also some additional care that I've been taking off my hair, and these two products are responsible for that. So the number one is probably my 4th empty. This is the Soul Flowers Rosemary Hair Oil. I had seen a reel, or actually a TikTok, which had gone viral for her long luscious hair, and she used to use rosemary essential oil or rosemary oil. And I was like, you know what, let's try. So I had ordered this 7 to 8 months back and I used it. And you know, I would use it like just 10-15 minutes before taking a shower, because again, this is a very strong smell of soul flower. It's a very strong smell of rosemary, and I just apply it on my scalp and I leave it on for like 20 minutes, and then yeah, just go ahead and wash it off. such an amazing product, guys. I highly recommend you. It does work in your hair growth. Rosemary is essentially for hair growth, and if you're someone facing a lot of hair fall issue and hair growth, use it. This is a mini essential oil. It's about 15 ml, but it lasts me for good 2 months because I use it quite I probably use it once in 2 weeks. I don't really want to use it extensively, but it really works. And it is a bit expensive compared to the size, but it's worth your money. And actually, it's a bit cheaper compared to other products, so you can invest in this. The second treatment that I've been doing is actually a post-shower treatment, and it was recently launched by the Dermaco. This is the Dermaco's Peptide Stem Cell Hair Growth Serum. So after your wash, usually you should use it at the night. You just spray it on your scalp and then go to sleep. It doesn't leave your hair greasy. It's just like water, but it's got like complexes that really helps with the bond repair and hair growth. And I've been using it like consistently since last month, actually a month, because I had gotten this in the month of June or late May. So yeah, it's really good. I haven't been able to finish it because I sometimes forget about it because it's raat ko lagana hota hai. But it's a good product. It does work, and the best part, it doesn't make my hair greasy. So if you're someone who likes post shower or post hair wash treatment, you can get your hands on this one. And again, it's really affordable. The other two products that I have are hair serums. These both are my current favorite hair serums, and I don't know when I'm going to ever replace them. So the first one is the L'Oreal's Extraordinary Oil and Serum. This one is like the cult favorite. I used it immediately after I've washed my hair on my damp hair, and you can see how much I've finished it because it takes a lot to finish this product. But I really like it. It's perfect, smells great. And then once my hair is dried and before styling on an everyday basis, I use the Tresemme's Gloss Ultimate Serum. I've worked with Tresemme a couple of times and I love this serum so much. There are two, three options that you can find, and I always buy them from Amazon because they're so affordable and quick delivery. So yeah, this one is the other serum that I've been using, and these serums I think you would have seen in my empties. I've been using them consistently since so long, so absolutely love them. Last hair care product that I have is actually a heat protectant spray. Now, I do not use heat a lot. I probably might be using once in a month, but whenever I use it, I use the Tresemme's Keratin Smooth Heat Protectant Spray. And this thing works. I mean, I think I've been using, so I have this one. I had their older packaging one like since a lot of years, and then this is the newer packaging that came out this year, probably in the month of Jan, and I've used it a couple of times. I am planning to invest in a Dyson. It is worth 40k. I'm just like waiting for a proper, you know, moment when I know that I really need it, because I feel like I need to learn new ways to style my hair. This is the only way I style my hair, and yeah, I really want to invest in that maybe this year. I don't know, fingers crossed. But yeah, whatever it is, irrespective of that, heat protectant is really important. And you know, sometimes when I know I'm going out throughout the day and I'm going to be out in the sun, I do use it as it is, just to help me with my heat, just to help me with my hair through the natural heat as well. But yeah, this is the only heat protectant that I've been using, and I love it. And yeah, this is something that overall has helped in my hair care journey. So yeah, guys, these were all the products that I've been loving lately for my hair care. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. I'll be leaving the links to all of these products in the description box below, so do check them out. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.